Third caution of the day for the NASCAR Xfinity Series at Talladega has turned into a red flag. The 5 is Jay Buford. The 02 here, the bright yellow car flipping Blaine Perkins. The barrel roll, just spectacular. And behind all of this, Dexter Stacy gets shot out of line and makes contact with the inside wall.